I had a hard time mounting the sensors, but are spaced the same way as my other video because it has the same poles and same coils. I routed the wires to the front because some insulation remainings at the back were a pain to remove, so I routed through the front, crimped a connector, and here at the front I also took the jigsaw and removed two fins of here and made it smooth so the wires don't cut itself or anything like that. So I'm going to reassemble it and test it. I did my best here to attach the cables to the stator in order to the rotor to not scratch the cables. I have everything connected, everything back together. I'm using the auxiliary battery from the car alternator go-kart hooked up to this rotor, and now if I spin it, also with the tester device, basically I connected the three phasers in a way that the motor spins clockwise, and then with the sensors to this breakout so I can start trying all the six combinations, which are all of these. These two work in reverse and this one is the good one that goes in forward with this switch here. This is reverse, it runs okay, so forward. And now I need to swap the pins to be able to remove the breakout and have everything ready. Now everything is set up, green with yellow, so it's yellow with G, which is green, yellow, this one with green, then blue with yellow, blue, this one with yellow, and then the green one with blue. So here, so now let's try it and see if it is the definitive connection. So I forgot to remove the extension. Now it's directly connected. So let's try again. Now, yes! And now in reverse. Yes, we can go for a ride. I hope you enjoyed the repair. Now the car alternator go-kart is going super strong and that project is finished. Maybe I will do some improvements on the future and keep this motor as a spare just in case it breaks down, so it will continue being the car alternator go-kart but with permanent magnets. And I also will continue to work on the other 10 kilowatt go-kart that I'm planning a battery build for the next 2 months and other small things. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you in the next time. Thanks for watching.